and he has turned into one of Eastern Iowa's three fleet model racers, picking up tonight's $1,000 feature check. And your Fever Heat Classic winner, Joe Srotzling, driver of the Z50 out of Lone Grove, Iowa. So Joe Srotzling out of Lone Grove, Iowa, picking up tonight's feature win. Picking up a great feature win here tonight in the Z50.
What are you doing?
I'm filming him.
What?
I'm filming him.
What?
Taking pictures of him.
Ready? Ready, Xander?
Bye, Xander. All right, have fun. I'll see you again. Good night.
Congratulations, Joey. Thank you very much. This is a ball.
Why do you always wait until the 29th lap, or what are you doing at 25 lap race is what I want to know.
Usually I falter by the 20th lap, but I tell you what, Corey and I were battling. I saw that green checkered waving, and I was like, I can't believe this thing's about over with. And we battled hard in the corners. He was running middle, I was running the bottom, and lap traffic was a big factor. And Corey did a great job, and just luckily for me, I just got underneath him just enough, and it was game over. Although the lap cars almost played a role in it, I think, again at the end. So
that was an exciting race. I couldn't believe that all of a sudden, you know, you threw way back earlier in the race, and he had that thing by probably half a front straightaway there for a while, and I couldn't believe all of a sudden in the last few laps that there you were taking it away from me.
Yeah, the first 5, 6, 7 laps I felt like I was on the bottom and I should have been up. I tried getting up and I should have been on the bottom, and the restarts would shuffle you around, and I seen him and McKenna. What saved me and gave me a chance was McKenna and Zietner were battling for a long time, and that allowed me, once I got past a couple guys, Paul Nagel and that 8 car, once I got past those guys, then it was game on, and luckily our car held up, tires held up, and here we are. What a deal.
Fantastic. Great. We're glad to have you here. Come back and see us when next time these guys race.
I love racing in front of a full house, but it's amazing how fast they empty out of here.
This is the way it works. That's the disadvantage of being the last feature of the night. Everybody's in the parking lot by the time you get interviewed.
Well, thank God we don't. Tomorrow, it's a 4-day week and whatever the hell it is, and we got a 3-hour drive home. This is going to make it go a lot faster. This is awesome. I'm sure we'll have a few beers here before we leave. You guys do good.